What's going on YouTube? Y'all already know we back on this LeBron James build, and I've been going too crazy with this build lately, man. And I know y'all want to know the secret sauce to this build, so I'm gonna be showing y'all how to make the build real soon. So make sure, if you're new to the channel or if this is your first time watching me, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any fire videos that I post in the future. With that being said, I hope y'all enjoy the video, and let's go ahead and go crazy with this LeBron James build. First possession, we play some solid defense. We get a good little stop right there. I'm already down the court. All they gotta do is pass it to me, and I slam it down right there. They try to rim run again, but I'm helping out right there, and it's a 43% contested shot. We already down the court, and I jump from the free throw line to dunk it. Oh my goodness. I could already tell this is gonna be a good game for me. Somehow my man beats me up the court to get the free dunk right there, man. I really wish I had chased down on gold, because I probably would have been able to swat that. I pass it to my boy Wallow, and you guys already know he's trying to post up in the paint, and he turns around, tries to get the bucket right there, but unfortunately it doesn't fall. But I get the steal right there. I'm like, oh my goodness, I know he's gonna throw this pass right here, you feel me? And we get a nice little transition bucket right there. That's just great passing. I do hate when randoms just start over dribbling, and they get the steal right there, and my boy Wallow try to swat it right there, but they get a foul. We need a bucket right now, man. I'm driving to the paint. This man is trying to jump on me, but he is getting posterized, man. I told y'all, if you don't know, now you know, bro. 99 driving dunk. Can't nobody jump with you for real. Whoever this is, man, they just gonna lead a man open, and he greens a three right there. And we are down bad, bro. We were just up by a lot of points. Now we are down by 5. I'm coming down, and I'm just trying to catch me a body, you feel what I'm saying? I jump over this man in the paint, bro, and he can't jump with me. Even when I just press square, I don't even have to do my dunk meter. I end up trying to help out in the paint, and my man's is literally wide open at the top of the key, and he does not miss the shot. You know what I'm saying? But it's okay, because we gonna come back with our own three. I see him in the corner up there, and he is not missing, man. Anytime he's wide open, I'm definitely gonna hit him, because he's not missing. We are totally down bad, bro. Look at the score. We are down by 10. We definitely need a bucket, and my boy is the shot. I told y'all, I'm not gonna waste no time. Anytime he's open, I'm hitting him. I'm running to the corner. He doesn't see me. He hits me kind of late, man. I end up almost turning the ball over, but I do a pump fake, and I got the center wide open for us. Our teammate grabs a steal right there. We got a fast break opportunity. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be unselfish, and I make a pass to the corner, and he's wide open, and he does not miss the shot. My man's gets past me, but he got to meet my power forward at the rim right there. And you guys already see, we down the court already, and it's a fast break opportunity, and I get the nice little slam, easy 2 points for us. The defense isn't paying attention to me, so I cut to the rim, and they dot me, and I'm right under the basket to get the easy dunk. And now I have slash and take. So y'all already know, we about to go crazy with slash and take, man. I'm coming down the court, and I'm trying to get open, but I see my man's cut to the rim, and he's right under there to get the nice little bucket. We are in the third quarter, and I come down the court trying to rim run, you know what I'm saying? But they foul me at the rim, and you guys already know, we shooting free throws right here. I do a classic LeBron, and I get it slightly early. But the second one, you guys already know, I'm greening out. Yes, sir. It's crazy how many fast break opportunities we've had. They get a steal right there, and they throw it up the court. But I'm right there to get the block, and he's not getting the easy bucket right there. I told him, no, 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 you can't get that. You can't get that over here. The best thing about being a point guard is that you can have control over the game. Our player hits the shot right there, and that's a nice little shot to give us a little lead right there. I'm wide open in the corner, and they finally hit me after 50 years. I don't know how that is not a green. I have corner specialist on gold. Chat one gold, and I still miss that, bro. Like 2K, come on, bro. The AI passes to our big man. He dunks right over the top of the two defenders that are in the paint. This guy's wide open in the corner. Oh, they get a foul right there. He misses the first one. Second one, greens. Third one, misses. Yes, sir. Thank you. Give me that AI. I'm pressing X. I'm spamming X for the dunk. Yes, sir. Oh, my goodness. We end up getting another steal. And another fast break opportunity, and they give it to the guy up the court. He slamming it down, You already know what time it is. We are in the lead once again. Let's go, man. I get a steal right here, and I got slashing takes, so you guys already know I'm doing my dunk meter right away. We get the dunk right there, and we are up by 8 points. And glove on silver does come in handy, because I used to question the badge glove, but it actually comes in handy. All you gotta do is press square at the right time. My slashing take is almost about to run out, so I gotta use it in just enough time. And we get another dunk right there to get myself 19 points. They kick to the corner, and my man just literally blows by me to get the easy layup right there. Look at the AI getting a nice clean block right there, man. So inspirational, man. This dude was low-key finna shoot that, bro. He low-key was about to shoot that. If I didn't spam X, bro, he would have never passed it to me, bro. Uh-oh, Bron by himself. Let's go, man. Oh, man, they just disrespecting my guy in the corner. Don't leave him open like that. Don't leave him open like that, bruh. We've been playing good defense all game. Like, give me that, bruh. Even though I didn't get the block, I'm gonna make the pass right there. He's right under the rim, and we get another bucket. And we got a 10-point lead. There's no way we're choking this in less than 2 minutes, bro. I did some good baiting right here and tricked him into passing it to me. And we get an and-one right there, man. Oh, MG, bruh. Y'all already know, bruh. That was a tough bucket right there, bruh. Tough bucket. And we make the free throw. We're both in the paint. He passes to me. I pass it to the AI player. I let the AI player get a bucket, you know what I'm saying? I'm so unselfish that I'll just let the AI player get a bucket right there, man. They're trying to full court press. They pass it to me. And this is what happens, man. You don't have enough time to get back on defense and guard that. You don't have enough time. I grab the steal right there once again, and I'm passing it. And he passes back, and I take a crazy shot right there, but it goes in only because I have slashing take. If I didn't have slashing take, that would not have been a bucket at all. I see that our center is about to cut to the paint, so I'm just gonna hit him, and he gets a nice dunk right there. We end up winning the game, and this game right here was actually a pretty good game. At first, it started off back and forth, and then all of a sudden, we just turn things around and start playing very good. As you guys can see, I got player of the game, 30 points, 8 assists, and 4 steals. A nice stat line. That's low-key some prime LeBron stats right there, man. If you made it this far, just comment something random like LeBron James. You know, just something random so that I know you made it this far to the video. And like I said at the beginning of the video, make sure you guys stay tuned because I will be showing you guys how to make this build. And man, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. I'm out.